Hey everyone, it's GAMEW1ENER again. About to play part 2 of Final Fantasy 15, The Long and Wild Hunt. And more importantly, we are here. We got some contracts here, some missions. I went to the restaurant and found some little side quests. So we're going to get right on that right now. So very excited about that. So let's get started. The Howling Wind of Hunger. Now, before I run too far, I want to check the map real quick. Let's see. That's the Erin Prince there. And is that Howling Hunger stuff? Somewhere. Alright, well, I'll find it.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better squirrel my own wheels.
Yeah, get your own whip, yo. Here be borrowing other people's whips. Let's see, I'm here. And actually, you know what? If I go to my quests, that's the one that I need. See, there I am. I told you I'd find it.
Tread lightly. Whose side?
Didn't mean to do that.
Hey!
You said it.
Target eliminated.
I'm really racking up this XP. I think there was some treasure sitting around here somewhere. See, zoom in, there we go. Let's see, these are food spots. It's a campground. Why don't I stop at the campground real quick? I think nighttime's approaching pretty soon.
You want to make camp? Pretty damn windy.
I can't see a thing.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Let's Wonder if there's bonuses for sleeping in a bed versus sleeping on a tent. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat pizza forever because it looks like I don't even need any ingredients for pizza. Look at that. Love the graphics.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Look at you.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is. The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice. When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken, if you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat, see what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Focus, Noct. Knowing your enemy's half the battle.
Let's go.
Talk. Time for some action.
On cover! Biggie! You're on fire today!
Yeah!
That's crossing. Sorry!
You rang?
Guns up.
Buzz off! Aw, yeah!
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Keep it together. Watch out!
I'll back you up, dog. Counting on you.
Prompto, lend Noct a hand.
Okay, I'll be right there.
No use hanging around here.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good. I can tell y'all about the area. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
beautiful day.
Totally.
Feeling all right?
I've had worse near-death experiences.
Pronto, you're up!
Are we all right?
Get it
off! I'm impressed!
It's nothing.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
Yeah.
No big deal.
Rock down!
I'm impressed!
I never miss!
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now!
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Uh-huh! Just happy it's over.
So how's it going, boys? Nice work out there. How's about a bite to eat? Wanna help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. Stay alert.
Take a look at our wares.
She's always so eager. I thought she might have been interested.
Yeah, in your car she is.
Yeah. Who was I kidding?
Pleasure doing business.
Should have heard him groan when I said road trip and Lucis.
Girls will be girls. And exotic Alticia's all the rage these days.
I don't understand them. Just yesterday, they thought I was cool. Are looking mighty fine.
Better be after what.
Pleasure doing business.
She's always so eager. I thought she might have been interested.
Yeah, in your.
Hey, come again. Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later. Take a look at our wares.
What do you reckon chocobos are doing at a gas station? Their vehicles, too.
Pleasure doing business.
she didn't get her grandpa's looks, but I reckon she got the talent.
I'm sure the old man is happy to have her around.
Yeah, I know I'd be happy.
Hey, come again.
Gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? Be seeing ya.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Here. Indeed.
Oh, no one hit them.
Should be good practice.
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this?
Yeah. Hi. Pronto!
Done.
Think we're in for a fight.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. So what'll it be today? You got it.
Look out, stomach!
Take your pick. Y'all hungry for info? Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Good to see you again. Much appreciated. Please come again.
Have yourselves a good browse.
Much appreciated.
Thank you kindly.
Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
Out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
I thought that's what you two were for.
Don't frighten, guy. Gladio!
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind! Damn it!
To death.
And yet, we're all very much alive.
How y'all doing?
Good to see you again.
Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Please come again.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Well, take it.
Perfect timing.
Thank you. Well, I must admit, this is a heck of a game, and definitely enjoying my run through on Final Fantasy XV for sure. If I had to give this game a rating right now as it stands, I'd say a good solid 4.8, 4.9, somewhere around there. I guess a good 4.8, because, you know, we can't make it too perfect for the score, but 4.8 out of 5. Would be my official rating for GameWiener.com of Final Fantasy XV, which is a superb rating. More importantly, I appreciate you guys watching the stream, and more importantly, subscribing and, you know, checking in at GameWiener.com. All that stuff has been really nice, and I do appreciate you guys doing that. I'm GameWiener, and thank you so much for watching, and see you later.